Lagos Fashion Week will return for its 8th edition this year, from October 24th to 27th, 2018. Serving as a hub to connect fashion stakeholders, LFW 10 Sanaru will open from 10 a.m., 10 p.m. Heineken Lagos Fashion Week is the leading event on the African fashion calendar, attracting thousands of fashion experts, enthusiasts and media across the continent and beyond. The Fashion Business Series will take a new turn this year, occurring on the first day to usher in #LFW18. The aim of FBS is to create a platform for fashion stakeholders to drive conversation about the development of the fashion industry. This year's theme, The Importance of Platforms, will feature a panel of experts discussing how various media platforms can be utilized for the benefit of the industry. We look forward to hosting our very first FBS gathering, a dinner solely for fashion stakeholders. Also, a key feature in the 2018 lineup is the Visual Makers Fellowship. 10 filmmakers and 20 photographers will attend workshops over a 7-day period facilitated by Canon, and be offered the opportunity to shoot for #LFW 2018. In addition, the Green Access Showcase with Fairuz and Garment Care, a platform set up to promote sustainable fashion. Workshops for Green Access began earlier on Thursday, the 11th October, and will see 5 finalists present upcycled pieces at Lagos Fashion Week. Omoy Emiakrel, founder #LFWNG, rounded up the press cocktail thanking the commitment of sponsors and reiterating the objective of the #LFW18 platform and the growing need to engage the Pan-African fashion industry to promote skills acquisition and commerce that can catalyze economic growth.